love you. I love you.
Love you too.
I love you. Have a good day.
You too. You too, monster.
More than 40 officers have been killed on the job in gunfire this year, and the world will never forget the 5 brave police officers killed by a cowardly sniper during this protest in Dallas this summer.
We got shots fired! Shots fired!
All the shit we got in the car, man. This is all bad, man.
You got your quicker, yeah?
Driver! Roll down your window and show me your hand!
So show me
Driver!
Ignore everybody. Ready? Let's do it.
Roll down your windows and show me your hand!
San Diego, a shooting during a traffic stop has left one police officer dead and another injured.
We are living in a war zone. It's not as easy as these people are making us think, that we just got some criminal-ass black kids with guns. It is not like that. We live in hell. We live in the gutter. By the time you get out your house, you strapped to protect yourself, because you're living in the same community that the police is carrying rifles and riot gear. Who do you think the police is using that against? We fighting the same villains that they fight in the street. But instead of them seeing us fighting villains in the street, we are villains.
Show me your hands!
What do I do, bro?
Let me see your ID.
Well, you want my ID or you want my hands up? What do you want?
Show me your hands!
Here's my ID!
The voice of Rhea Scott pleading with Charlotte police, telling them her husband is unarmed and has a brain injury.
He got out of his car, he walked back there so that they could comply, and obviously complying still gets you murdered, because that's what happened.
So far this year, 708 people have been shot and killed by police.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Was it the same dream?
Severe to grow up in a world like this.
A manhunt in Memphis after a police officer is fatally shot during a traffic stop.
The deadly shooting in Charlotte coming just days after another one in Tulsa. Dash cam video showing this father walking back toward his truck, his arms up, moments before an officer shoots and kills him. After the shooting on Tuesday, hundreds took to the streets in anger. They set fires and smashed police cars.
2 Hattiesburg, Mississippi police officers were shot to death during a traffic stop. 29-year-old Marvin Banks and 26-year-old Curtis Banks were charged in the Saturday evening shooting.
From the sky, you could see the battle between police and the crowds, images that have grown all too familiar in a nation used to reacting to deadly police encounters.
I'm just afraid of what happens next.
You know what happens next? For the rest of your time as an officer, you're going to hand in your paperwork and it's going to say, during every traffic stop today, there were no shots fired.
It's the darkness of the dawn, and your friends are gone, and your friends won't come, so show me where you. So you show me where you've been.
take that thing, park it right up next to the car.
Oh, like if you pull somebody over?
Yeah.
Like if you pull them over?
Exactly.
Yeah, you could probably have that, like loop around.
The feed on that's live feed.
Oh yeah, right now. Like you could be in your car going like this and knowing exactly what's happening. Wouldn't that be crazy?
Slowly with your hands in the air. Get down on your knees. Hands behind your head.